So now you know how to use and why to use LUTs in Adobe Premiere Pro, and now you want to learn how to install them on your system so you can pull them up even quicker and save even more time. I'm going to show you how to do that. So if you followed along in our last video on how to use LUTs, I showed you the basic way to apply a LUT to adjustment layers and individual files and the best way to fine-tune them, etc., and all that good stuff. But now you want to install LUTs on either PC or Mac. Now I'm not using Mac at the moment, but I can walk you through the process. And for a Mac, you're going to want to download the LUTs to your system that you want to use. They often come in .cube files, so keep that in mind. Next up, you're going to locate the LUTs folder that exists on your system. On your Mac, open your Finder window. You can go to the Applications folder and find Adobe Premiere Pro. You're going to right-click on that and choose Show Package Contents. Now you can navigate to the LUTs folder. Inside, go to Contents, Lumetri, LUTs, and then Creative. This is where you're going to place your LUT files, in this Creative folder. All right, now you need to copy the LUTs. Drag and drop, or you can copy and paste your downloaded .cube files into the Creative folder. Now you're going to want to restart Premiere Pro, close and reopen the program for the software to recognize these new LUTs on your system, and they should show up in your drop-down box over here in the Lumetri panel. For a PC, once you have the LUTs on your system, typically in cube format, you're going to first locate the Premiere Pro installation folder. So first you're going to go to your local disk or wherever your program files are located. Go to your Program Files folder. Then we're going to click on Adobe. Now we can click on Adobe Premiere Pro. And now we're going to find the Lumetri folder. Now we're going to look for LUTs. And then we can find the Creative folder. This is where we're going to add our Creative LUTs. Now I'm going to open up in a separate browser window. These are the LUTs that I want to install from my new Moody Looks Volume 1 pack. So I'm going to copy these .cube files. I'm going to go back to my Creative LUTs folder here, and I'm just going to paste those. Now I'm going to close this folder. And now I'm going to restart Premiere Pro. And after restarting Premiere Pro, now you can see that my LUTs are now listed in the drop-down box in the Lumetri panel. So now they're there whenever I need to use them. Pretty cool. After following these steps, when you're editing in Premiere Pro, the LUTs should be available in the color panel for you to apply your footage. Remember, these are just the general steps to installing your LUTs. The folder paths may slightly vary depending on your Adobe Premiere Pro version or the system you're using. Always make sure you're placing the LUTs in the correct folder for Premiere Pro to detect them properly. You can follow the QR code on the screen to get your hands on our new Moody Looks Volume 1 LUT pack. Some really great LUTs in this pack. I'm really proud of it. Or you can follow the link in the description below. I also have a free LUT available over on my digital store as well if you'd like to follow along with this video. I really hope you guys found this video helpful. And if you missed my video on the best ways to use and why you would want to use LUTs in Adobe Premiere Pro, you can check out that video right here. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Ryan with Camp Films, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.